How to fix Messenger nickname bug. So first open up your Messenger application, and after opening Messenger, now you can simply go to a chat, and then you can simply give a nickname. You can set nickname, and then you can set that. And even after setting the nickname, if you can't find the nickname on that person's name, then the first thing you need to check is you have a stable internet connection or not. So if you don't have a stable internet connection, then you might find this kind of problem. But if it is not the internet connection, then you can open up your settings, and then you can simply go for apps and notifications, and here you can open up your Messenger, and then you can go for storage and cache, and you can go for clear cache, which is on the right side. And after clearing your cache, you might fix that problem. Or you can also tap on clear storage if you remember your login information. But if you don't remember your login information, then don't tap on it. And you can go back and remove that. And you can open up your Play Store and then go for the search bar and simply search for Messenger. And if you have an update option instead of this open option, then you can simply tap on update, and you have to update your Messenger application. But even after updating, if that issue still doesn't fix, then the last way is to uninstall your Messenger application, and after uninstalling, you can install it again, or you can restart your phone or your device. Now you can simply hold on to that power button, and here you will have restart option. You can simply tap on restart, and then you can restart your device. And that's it. These were the few fixes to your problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.